So a field of seven, two-year-old pacing fillies are lined up now, swinging into the stretch, picking up speed, and here they come. And the Roth and Pacing Sports Highlights follows the starting gate right out of there and shoots to the early lead. Shadows on Time will get away in second. From the center of the racetrack is Kim's the Best. That one's inside is Time to Ponder, followed by Mrs. Bailey. The final two are Duchess Dolly and Ovation Sealster. Sports Highlights and Mike Saftick show the way into the first turn. They're on top by about three lengths here as they'll pace them to the opening quarter with that lead. Shadows on Time is in second. Jumping over the shadow was Kim's the Best, and Kim's the Best is off stride in third. That'll force her rivals to try and get around her to avoid any havoc there. 30-1 was the opening quarter, courtesy of Sports Highlights. So Sports Highlights will show the way. Shadows on Time is racing in second. Mrs. Bailey is now up into third. Time to Ponder races in fourth. Duchess Dolly is in fifth. Five lengths back to Ovation Sealster. And resetting after that first turn break is Kim's the Best, making their way towards the half. And Sports Highlights is rolling right along here for Saftick. But tracking right there in second is Shadows on Time, 59-4. The half mile clocking as they'll pace towards the far turn. Sports Highlights with the lead. Shadows on Time is racing in second. Chasing after them in third is Mrs. Bailey. 2.5 lengths back to Time to Ponder, who is racing in fourth. Then it's Duchess Dolly, Ovation Sealster, and the trailer is Kim's the Best, going towards three quarters. And Sports Highlights, a daughter of sports writers, on top. Shadows on Time has been getting a perfect trip here and is still racing in second and now tipping out. They're past three quarters in 129-1. They'll come off the turn and into the stretch. Sports Highlights inside, outside. Shadows on Time now looks to surge on by. Back there in third is Mrs. Bailey. Then it is Time to Ponder in fourth. Duchess Dolly inside. Ovation Sealster, Kim's the Best. Final eighth of the mile, and the leader now is Shadows on Time and Travis Henry. Got the two-hole trip and go right by at the top of the lane, and they're pulling away here in deep stretch. Shadows on Time, the daughter of the Pandarosa, will win by about four lengths. Finishing second with Sports Highlights, Duchess Dolly was third over Mrs. Bailey fourth, 158-2.